Well, that's the spokesman from the Jinan Intermediate People's Court, Liu Yanjia, and ending the brief pressing that's just been given today. Now, for the very latest, we're joined by CCTV News reporter Ho Na, who's standing by for us in Jinan. Thanks for being with us, Ho Na. You've been covering this trial, of course, from the very first day, and we just heard that press briefing a short time ago. What more can you tell us about the atmosphere perhaps there now that this trial has come to an end?
It's finally over, Edwin. Well, the proceeding lasts for about 4 hours this morning, and that marks the final conclusion of a five-day trial of this case. And this morning, the court has conducted hearings of the final arguments and debate between the prosecutors and the defendant. And according to the final arguments of the prosecutor, the evidence is sufficient and facts are clear for the charges of embezzlement, which stands at 5 million RMB, and bribery, which stands at 22 million RMB, and the abuse of power on the cases on the murder case of Neil Haywood. And the prosecutor also say that Bo had committed extremely serious crimes and refused to admit guilt. And there were no legal reasons for a lenient verdict. He must be severely punished by the law. However, Bo has defended himself and say Wang Lingjun's testimonies and also Gu Kailai's testimonies are lies and contradictory. He denied the abusing power to cover up the case of the murder case of Neil Haywood. He only accepted part of the responsibilities for Wang's defection to the U.S. consulate last February, and he is responsible for the embezzlement. He's partially responsible for the embezzlement, which stands at 5 million RMB. Well, many dramatic details have been revealed in Bo's final arguments. Bo said that Wang Lingjun had a crush on his wife, and that's part of the reason that causes Wang's defection to the U.S. consulate. And many are wondering how the verdict will be, because according to the spokesperson of Jinan Intermediate Court, the verdict will be announced in a later day. And according to one of the court officials, he told me that normally if the verdict is not announced in court, it will be reached at least 3 days after the proceedings is over. So we don't know how long this gonna be, perhaps 2 weeks, 1 week, we don't know yet. But many are saying that it's finally over, the 5 days trial. It's like the most transparent and open trial ever that happened during the trial of the high-ranking official. And still, many are wondering what the verdict will be, what Bo's final conviction will be. Well, judging from the previous experiences in July this year, that the ex-railway minister Liu Zhijun has been sentenced for a suspended death sentence with all his property confiscated. We still don't know how Bo's conviction will be, but definitely we'll still keep a close eye on it. Back to you.